Is it recording? Okay, good. Hi, I'm Paolo Dela Cruz, professional historian. We are about to follow the lives of various men and women involved with the 100 Days of Farm that led to the events of the Boxer Rebellion related to the foreign influence in China. The main two scholars that began the 100 Days of Farm were Kang Yaowei and Lin Qichao, and their ideas were accepted and supported by Emperor Guangzu. Empress Cixi, Emperor Guangzu's aunt, was able to nullify these reforms and take power, and also support the Boxer Rebellion.
Yeah.
So how's the weather?
You're a really bad person.
Hand motions!
I thought you were supposed to write in Korean.
No. I like the peace, two-finger thing.
Wow, this is great stuff! Chen, issue these edicts!
Oh my god! What is this?
Hello, darkness, my old friend. I've come to talk with you again.
It's good to have the control over the empire. Over this. What this here? I'm not even old yet. That's it, boxers. It's time to rumble.
It's time to party like it's 1899. Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Boxer Rebellion. Woo! In this corner, all the way from northern China, it's the reigning champion, the foreign devil. And in this corner, representing the Society of Harmonious and Righteous Fists, with the strength of 140,000 men, it's the Boxer!
Yeah! Woo!
Alright, ladies, let's keep this clean and fight!
Fight!
And the boxers have besieged the foreign embassies. 10, 9, 8, 7. Ooh, he's back up for more. Alright, and fight! Due to the unexpected death of Emperor Cixi, the boxers never stood a chance.
Man, knockout!